And this time, it results in an interception.
Really nice starting field position here for the offensive unit. Toss play, Camara. And the play goes nowhere. Losing yardage back near the 40 at the 39. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down. Defense showing blitz. Now Breeze. This will be caught inside the 10. And he's finally taken down, and it's a big gain there on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. And the next snap coming inside the red zone here. Try to pound it in, Camara. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. Only a yard that time, second and goal.
I like the call. Inside the red zone, running the toss. Why? They want to get to the edges. They want to see if guys who don't normally make a lot of tackles are willing to actually do that. That usually means the guy's in the cornerback position.
Camara trying again. And they'll get him down here at about the 5-yard line. Call it a gain of a yard as they get a little bit closer here. It's third and goal.
And a nice job defensively to keep him out of the end zone. He's trying to get a second touchdown already in the first half.
They had that one earlier, was bidding for a second. And now Breeze going to back away. He'll signal for a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. It's Camara, and he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1-yard line. 4 yards, that gets him close to the goal line, but it also brings up a fourth and goal. And this offense has converted twice already here in this first half on fourth down conversions. And here we go again. They run. It's Camara. Uses the spin. And he takes it across and into the end zone. Touchdown, Saints. A great effort there with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Saints now add 6 to their lead. Lutz will look to add the extra point. And it's good to make it 14-0. Lutz now to kick this one away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Now the Falcons offense gets ready to head back onto the field. Already down 2 touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down 2 touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything, at least 3 points, get that 0 off the board.
I think if they want to start getting back into this game, it behooves them to get better on first down.
Yeah, certainly not what they were looking for there out of the opening play of this drive. Out to the flat, that's complete to his running back. It's a gain of 5 on the play, and that's going to lead to a third down. Under four to play now. Clock running. Third down. Ryan. Finding Gabriel complete. And he's got the first down yardage before he's brought down at the 42. They give him 14 yards that time and a fresh set of downs. Here's Ryan. Connects with Sanu right side. And he is out of bounds on the other side of midfield. Back-to-back nice plays. 12 yards that time and a first down. Devontae Freeman, and he's brought down. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well.
I'm okay with the call there. In fact, I actually like it. I know they're down a couple of scores, but the running game worked in that situation. I would continue to go in that direction.
And able to push his way forward here for a good little gain. 5 yards on the carry, good pickup on first down.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
He's got Freeman here. It's complete. And he's going to be out of bounds down inside the 20. A good gain of 14 there, and it moves the chains. And now the passing game here in the second quarter starting to heat up a little bit.
Don't you feel the rhythm starting to happen, right? You see it now, the confidence is starting to rise. I think now as a play caller, because that has happened, you lean on it a little bit more. You don't go totally away from running the football, but you do say, guess what? We